Christian faithful have been asked to emulate the life of Christ, as this will help the country overcome difficult situations. This call was made during the Christmas service across the FCT to mark the birth of Jesus Christ. Some clergy say despite the challenges faced by the country in the year, if Christians will reflect on the significance of the day, there is hope for better days.
Given what I've experienced this year, there's no better time to resound this message of hope and to be hopeful ourselves, because you cannot give what you don't have. You have to have hope in order to give hope, especially in a period of darkness and depression and negativity.
If we as Nigerians can imbibe this attitude, this good nature, it will help us to defeat all the challenges we have. Insecurity is love. If there is love, no man will carry gun, will carry cutlass to kill a fellow human being like he is. If we can spread this love abroad, corruption will die. If we know that this money is for the commonwealth of Nigeria, one single person, his conscience will not allow him to take that money, because he knows that taking that money, it is taking the money that is meant for construction of road, that is causing accident, that is killing human beings. Love goes a long way in handling the challenges of Nigeria.
The coming of Christ is the greatest demonstration of love, God's love for mankind. Christ came to give back to us what Adam lost in the Garden of Eden. That's why when Christ is in your life, your life will be sweet. And another significant thing is that Christ demonstrates that God loves man. So on a day like this, we show love to others.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.